Theodore Loblaw and John Milton Cork founded Loblaws in 1919. Loblaws was founded in Toronto, Ontario in 1919. In 1947, Garfield Wetson struck a deal to acquire 100,000 blocks of share of Loblaws. By 1953, he had ultimate control of the company.